In Mexico, a caravan of some 500 asylum seekers, including young children, were assaulted by Mexican authorities Saturday as the group made its way to Mexico City to demand expedited asylum proceedings. The caravan was mostly made up of people from Haiti, Central America, Cuba, and Colombia, who've been blocked from leaving the southern state of Chiapas while their cases are processed. This is an asylum seeker from Nicaragua.
Porque si nosotros viviéramos bien en nuestros países, nosotros no hubiéramos venido. Si nosotros no estuviéramos oprimidos, tampoco no hubiéramos venido aquí en nuestros países. O como usted está viendo, solo la mayoría son gente joven, gente pobre, gente necesitada. Solo lo que queremos es trabajar.